On May 14th, Musavat Party held a press conference in connection with the recent events in Kudat district and arrested opposition activists. The drunken military unit commander who insulted citizens and provoked protests in Kudat remains free, but several activists of Musavat Party have been arrested. It is the authorities' deliberate campaign of pressure against Musavat Party in the election year, said party activist Mustafa Hajibeyli. Lawyer Nemet Karimli said that the trial of arrested oppositionists was held closed. Journalists were not allowed to cover the proceedings. Therefore, the court decision is unlawful. Note that the public unrest in Kudat erupted on May 10th after a military unit commander of border troops, Revshan Safarov, crashed his car into another car. Safarov reportedly got out of his car and insulted the driver of the other car, to which residents raised their objections. After the incident, head of the regional branch of Musavat Party, Heybat Amra, Musavat activists Fikret Aliyev and Aladdin Mirzayev, and non-partisan Nusrat Karayev were all arrested and sentenced to 10 days of administrative arrest.